Come on, pal.
Got you pegged in this town.
The damn government is taking people from their homes. Messing.
Evening, friend.
Easy there.
Pretty mouth, or I'll shut it for you. Stay back. This here's a private affair. You just had to get nosy, didn't you? Guess I'm killing you today. I'll make you suffer.
Help me off this goddamn horse!
Oh, shit! I don't like the look of you. Keep away from me, you hear?
Please, cut me free. What is wrong with you all?
Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. We're still getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? I mean, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them.
Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food, medicine? We're starting to run low, and I can't spare anyone to go into town. Not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them.
Appreciate it. That should help keep us going.
What?
Here, I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here, I'll never know.
What are you doing out here, anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters. If you could call it much of a town at all, I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh, yes. This does look familiar. Close to town. Sir, you've rescued me from the depths. You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. Well, keep that in mind.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see this pulp heap.
New Yorkers. Jesus.
I won't complain about New York again, let me tell you.
Hey.
Good morning.
Welcome.
Thanks.
What's your damn problem?
Thanks, partner.
Good morning, mister.
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before.
Well, morning, partner.
If you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse. You'll be turning heads. Apparently, those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town on lockdown.
Now, let me just look in here.
morning to you.
I hear the mayor came down to Strawberry for tax evasion. It all makes sense now. The mayor will tell you no alcohol in Strawberry, but don't listen to him. All right, then.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me? Coming for me, and when they do, we'll burn this kick town to the ground. You ignorant bastards ain't got a brain between you.
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello,
Arthur,
friend.
Over here.
Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Let's get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
That way. Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you. You have finally lost your damn mind.
I'm moving.
Goddamn maniac.
We're in it now, Morgan. What do you want?
Guns.
I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time!
It ain't up to me, the law says I'll kill you twice! God damn it! Finish these bastards! Come on, this way! Yeah? Who wants to see me hang down? See the horses? Come on, follow me! Come on!
want to get out of here?
I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back for some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now.